Okay, now, so we said this is for spirit, and the more logic way,
most logic
way to parallel it is to say that this is the ground, this is the wisdom, this is the bina, understanding, and this is the knowledge, the dat, the connection. Now, we have the four oars of the apocalypse. How I will parallel them? I will say that the Spirit of God, this is a green oars. This is the more highest one. Okay? Here, the sun and the moon. Chochmah plus Bina equals Shemesh plus Yarech. Equal Chama plus Levana. 140, the two Ein, the two eyes. So this is the black horse. This is Gvura, strength. So this is the red horse. And here, in the knowledge, we talk now about the when we do the Aleph is Partsuf Tvuna. What is in the left? This will be the white horse. The black donkey riding on the white horse. He's a snake. So he represents the concept of knowledge. Okay? Concept of knowledge has to do with the snake. In the Aleph, when you do the Aleph, when we do the Aleph, we don't have any more Chochmah Bina Dat. Instead of Chochmah Bina Dat, we have two couple. These two couple, we call them Abba ve'Ima Ila'im. I, father and mother. What is the sun and the moon? And this called Yisrael Saba and Tvuna. Tvuna, it's like Bina. So you see, this is Gvura and this is Yirah, it's the same thing. But it's Tvuna, it's not Bina, we call it Tvuna. The same concept of receiving possibility to Tvuna is the power of receiving the seed and to analyze it. To understand. Alright, so this is the black donkey that riding on the white horse. It represents the snakes, it represents the knowledge. The only sphere that has the letter Ein is the sphere of that. Letter Ein has to do with the snake. Here, we have Yitzhak, the rabbi, the woman, that she's between the sun and the moon, that she's riding on the red horse. This we call it Eliyahu Navi. Here, we have the sun and the moon too, both of them, the sun and the moon, Chochmah and Bina. And above this, you have the Spirit of God, completely above this. Alright, so this. So now what will be the direction? If this is the green tree,
horse?
This one.
Green horse?
The green horse, I'm sorry. This will be the west. This will be the west. Not like we said before. This will be Ma'arav. This is the lion. This is the Darom. Not like we said before. Before we said this is the Bek. Now we say that this is the Sad.
So.
completely something else. Because we have the lion here. Because it's Avraham. Here we have Esav, but we have Avraham too. And Avraham is a lion that is faces to the right. To the right, it means to the direction of the south. No, this is Tzafon. This is not the north. This is the same like we said before. The only one that stays the same. And here, this is the face of the man. The face of the man is the east, Mizrach. All right, so now we go the lion in the right, the bull, the red horse in the left, the face of the man in the east, and in the back we have Yosef, the green horse. All right, so you see that it, when we parallel to this, to the horse, according to the Book of Revelation, this is the way you have to put the four spirit. I don't know if I translate the word here. Venacha alav, rest on him. Spirit of God, spirit of wisdom and understanding, spirit of advice and strength, gvura, spirit of that, knowledge, connection, and fear of God. Alright, so there are four spirits, and this is what is supposed to be related to the four or the four directions. In the order they appear, but in opposite. We start from the high one, from the green one. All right, this was to accomplish a thing that we talk about, the four horse. In another lesson, with God help, we will go to the beast and with different things in the Book of Revelation. Or something that I saw that is very interesting. In the past, we teach about the four minim. We say that the Christian, the false belief, we call the minim, kind.
From the perspective of Judaism.
Yes. And in Sukkot, we hold four kind. We call them the four minim too. The four kind. Four different foods that we say that they correspond to the four false belief in Christianity.
Or misunderstood.
Of course, that if we understand them well, it's holy. But right now, the way it is in Christianity is not holy. Is not understood. So
that's why there's a taboo on it from the Jewish point of view.
There are four things, four points in Christianity. Okay. That right now, in Christianity, is not yet holy from the point of view of Judaism. So we said that the Trinity is the Hadas. You know, in the beginning of the Book of Zechariah, it is a rider. On a red horse, and it is between the Hadassim, it is between the Trinity. All right, so it corresponds to the mother that she's between. She's riding on a red horse, red like fire. So the two aravot correspond to the body and the blood of Mashiach. Body and the blood of Mashiach, it's the donkey and the horse. The etrog, the fruit, the yellow fruit, correspond to the cross. It's why etrog equal 5 times tzlav, 610 equal 5 times 122, and there are 5 letters, so the average value of each letter is a cross. The etrog, the name of the etrog in the Bible is tapuach, apple. Tapuach, poter, you open your hand and you feed everybody. So we say that this has to do with the secret of the cross, to realize your will. How to realize your will? After, we have the lulav that corresponds to the blood of Jesus. It's like, it came from the Tamar. Tamar is the Torem, Tamar, and is the son, is the rabbi, the one that have to pay the 2 million. It's why Tamar, the dat tree, Tamar equals Shemesh, equals sun, same gimetia.
Date.
The tree of date. We take the lulav from the tree of death, and it's like a knife.
It's a palm tree.
It's a knife. It represents a form of a knife. The idea of the knife,
A sword.
The idea of the sword that you will live on your sword. It means by killing yourself, you will live by giving your blood. This is the principle of the lulavim, kapot marim. In the book of Revelation, appear up there with Jesus a bunch of many, many people with lulavim. And people ask, from where they come?
Where they come from?
From where they came from. Nobody knows from where they came from. All right, this is the Jewish people that did the commandment of with the four minim. That all the four minim, we call them all have to, all basically we bless the lulav, netilat lulav. It means all the four, we call that the branch of the dat, kapot marim. This, by the way. All right, so the thought that the Jews, that because they didn't receive Jesus, they are going to go to hell, it's not true. Every Jewish that all the four kind of Christianity in his hand, he is the will of God correspond to Christianity. All the four element. He performed Christianity in his way.
Wow.
All right? It's why these people that with a white clothes appear as people that was salvation. They have saved. People that have
saved.
They are saved. With the people that were saved appear a lot of people that the prophet there asked from where they came. Yohanan asked,
where
they came from. Okay? So he tell him, he give kind of answer, they did what they have to do. Okay, so this is a Jewish, by the way. Alright, so a connection to something that we teach in the past, we reveal it again in the New Testament. Something that we teach in the past, we reveal again in a different form, in a different way. All right, so this was, by the way, okay, so we will go more to the book of Revelation with God's help. And this is enough for today. Thank you.